you guys. Thank you, man. What about the people in the back? Come on, motherfuckers, come on. I like it. There's even people on the roof up there. I've been watching you guys all night. We're gonna sing along, come on. We started to sing this song about 5 years ago because we were so fucking frustrated and pissed off at our President George Bush that we had now, okay? And we did what all civilized people should do. Instead of causing violence and being destructive, we wrote a song about it. And that's what you do with songs. You know, you sing about the things in the universe that you cannot control. And you hope by singing about them that it sort of, it nourishes you, knowing that you, there's some things you just fucking can't do anything about. That being said, I'm so fucking glad we have Barack Obama now, alright? Come on. Yeah! So, when we sang the song, even a couple of years ago, we sang it with such fucking anger and just sheer venting. Now we're going to sing it out of sheer joy and relief, and that should always be joy, should always be 10 times as loud as anger. Okay? We're going to sing it. This is going to be joyous. Come on.